Hi, I'm Mark Peterson from Non-Lethal Tools. Today, we're going to talk about home self-defense. Non-Lethal Tools has a number of different home defense packages, one of them being includes our TCP, which you've already seen. This, I actually have a holster right next to my bed post or on your dresser for at night, or you can bring it with to carry it, glove box of your car, wherever. Then we have the AR-15 Platform VKS. Comes with two 15-round magazines, a hard case, and what Non-Lethal Tools does and can do for you, we add reflex sights, which is like this, and I actually sight these in for 50 yards. Also with a forearm grip, and or a flashlight and laser up front. You can take your choice from the website of which things you want, or you can buy it stripped with flip-up iron sights, either way. But the VKS is adjustable with the velocity. You can turn it up or down. So for ammunition, for either the VKS or the TCP, you have a choice. These are inert pepper balls that are round, all right? Now these are filled with baby powder, so they explode and you can see exactly where you've hit. They're kind of cool. It actually is baby powder, so they're harmless. Now you can buy these for practice, all right? But as you'll see, I'm going to do a demonstration with the VKS, the rifle, that because it's a rifled barrel and these are round, after about 10 yards, they start doing whatever they want. So we have a solution to that, and that is Non-Lethal has put together a complete self-defense package of three different types of ammo. All right. First and foremost, these are hard plastic rounds that are reusable practice. They're only for practice. They shoot in both the handgun and the rifle, TCP and the VKS. All right. They're reusable. They fly exactly like these nasty little red ones, Live X. But again, they're shaped, so they cut, they're very aerodynamic. They fly as straight as an arrow until they lose power and hit the ground. I actually sight this rifle in with these reflex sights for about 50 yards. Now, here's your Live X. It also comes with the purple baby powder, but they're shaped for practice. So you can buy either or. But what this package does, and I'm going to explain this right now, in your house, if you have an intruder or intruders, and the complete home defense package is the TCP and the VKS, one's got one, one's got the other, this package is designed, you really don't want to shoot pepper off in your house if you don't have to. It can get in your carpet, your air filtration, so on and so forth. So what I do, there's enough for a magazine of 15 to put 10 Live X in first, then the top five inert baby powder. So let's say you have an intruder coming in, you nail them five times right here with baby powder. These hurt and are extremely powerful, and these VXRs hit hard, way harder than the round balls. If he doesn't turn around after getting smacked with that kind of kinetic energy five times, he deserves to get 10 of these. Now go ahead and do it. Nail them. But it gives you the option of deterring the intruder with baby powder, hit hard, instead of the pepper ball. So that is designed, this pack is designed to fill up both mags for the TCP and one mag of the VKS. It is a complete home defense ammo pack. Straight as an arrow, baby, as you're going to see. So, now, we also customize these things with a reflex sight, making them extremely accurate. This weapon of mine has got a reflex sight, forearm grip, and a laser and a flashlight. That is complete. We do this here. Obviously, you can add these add-ons after. But when we do it, I actually sight these things in, If I were on a rest, and I use a car for a rest once in a while, I can hit 50 yards silver dollar every time. That's how accurate this weapon is. Make no mistake, this is not a plastic toy. It is an all aluminum upper. This thing is accurate. All right, let's see what we got. All right, we're gonna turn our reflex sight on. It's a great sight. All right, now we're just gonna charge it. Boom, safety off. We'll go for the little bottles first. Handheld. All right, so now what we're gonna do, that's fine. We're gonna grab our other magazine that I've already got preloaded. To show you the difference, I've got the round inert Pepperballs in there, and you're gonna see these things through the other camera. You'll see these things swerve a little bit. And right after that, I've got the straight VXRs in there as well. All right, there we go. Now we're shooting for the orange target. See how they curve? Okay, now that's three round ones. Now we're into the VXRs. Those things will hit dead on. That is some serious accuracy with this gun. I love it. You can't get better home defense. If you do shoot somebody, you don't have to worry about jail, being arrested. These are non-lethal, less lethal.